She looks as if she might be selling ice creams. Well, that's good. Robert Craven's 3-litre Bentley is sounding much better. And he made it up to the top.